is Mars bad in the seventh house for a Scorpio ascendant? Well, to be honest with you, Mars is bad in the seventh house as it is because it gives a lot of anger. Now, whether it's a Scorpion ascendant or a Capricorn ascendant or a Jupiter ascendant, you must understand how is the ascendant calculated. It is within a zodiac sign when the 12 degrees are made, and seeing the time we come to know whether it's a Scorpion ascendant or a Capricorn ascendant or whatever ascendant or whatever the degrees are. These calculations actually ascertain where is the ascendant placed. But if Mars is placed along with the ascendant, it is a sure shot, a knowledge that can say that this person is endowed with a lot of aggressiveness and anger. Seeing the placements of the other planets where they are placed, we can actually analyze whether this aggressiveness, anger is constructive or destructive. But just making a plain statement that Mars in the ascendant in the seventh house, is it bad or is it good? I would say yes, we more or less consider it to be bad because it's directly in relation with the spouse or the partner. So you need a partner who can handle those aggressiveness and anger within you, thus making it more constructive than destructive.